Hello everyone, I'm Swati and welcome back. Summers are gradually reaching its peak and as we are staying indoors and craving for some good food, I thought of sharing some quick to make yet delicious summer meal ideas with you all. So let's begin. So if some of your summer days wish to begin on a lazy side, then French toast in breakfast is always a winner. मैं यहाँ फ्रेंच टोस्ट का वेजिटेरियन वर्जन बनाऊंगी और क्योंकि हमें मीठा बहुत पसंद है, I'll quickly add peanut butter and jam on my French toast and Nutellas on Ruthvi's. Just whisk together 3 tablespoons of custard powder with 1/4 cup of milk. Add some sugar to bring that nice caramelized look to the toast and vanilla essence for that rich aroma. Just dip the slices in the slurry and toast it on the tawa with some butter. 1 minute each side and hot French toast is ready to eat. I literally ate half of my toast while cooking Ruthvi's. While the French toast are toasting, I'll cut some cool summer fruits to serve alongside our hot French toasts. Melon, banana and mango makes the perfect combo for us and eating fruit in the morning is indeed the best for your health as well. So here it is, delicious platter ready with no effort whatsoever. Top your sweet French toast with variety of options like butter, honey, chocolate sauce, nuts or seeds and enjoy this cafe style treat right at the beginning of your day. Now, because we get utterly busy right after the breakfast, I tend to do some preparation for the lunch beforehand. Here I'm making healthy and summer favorite curd rice. I'll quickly mix lot of dahi, some salt and little bit of a sugar in the pre-cooked rice and keep it in the fridge to cool down. And then when we are ready to eat, I just quickly make the tempering and prepare our curd rice. In a pan, I'll add oil and start with some rai, hing, jeera and some chana dal. Jab chana dal thodi golden ho jayegi, tab main uske andar urad dal add karungi and let it cook. Dal bhunne ke baad, main add karungi thode se kaju aur crush kiye hue peanuts. Ab hum dalenge sabut lal mirch aur tadke ko acche se chala lenge. Make sure you do these things very quickly, varna tadka jal bhi sakta hai. Lastly, I'll add green chili, curry leaves and grate some ginger for that perfect flavor at the end. Yahan main lungi thoda kata hua pyaz aur grated carrot to add in the curd rice. Because we really like the crunch of raw veggies in our curd rice. You can add your choice of veggies instead or leave it as it is. Now just add the prepared tadka in your curd rice and if needed, alter the seasonings as per your taste. We like to eat salad with all our meals, so main yahan banaungi a quick cucumber salad. I'll start by cutting some cucumber. Ab because summer season hai aur summers mein kakdi bhi available hoti hai, to main yahan thodi si kakdi bhi kaat lungi and also some onions. Ab in sab ko main ek bowl mein dal ke ek bahut hi quick dressing taiyar karungi. So ड्रेसिंग में मैंने यहाँ ले लिया है थोड़ा सा पिंक सॉल्ट, सम पेपर, चिली पाउडर एंड सम लेमन जूस. लास्टली धनिया और पुदीना काट के डालिए एंड यू आर डन. कर्ड राइस का बेस्ट कॉम्प्लीमेंट होता है पापड़, तो मैं यहाँ एक पापड़ भी सेक लूंगी. नाउ पुट ऑल द एलिमेंट्स ऑन द प्लेट. इफ यू विश यू कैन एड सम चटनी और अचार टू और आपका डिलीशियस और होलसम समर लंच रेडी है. हॉट टीज आर मोस्टली अ नो नो इन द इवनिंग टाइम ड्यूरिंग समर्स, सो दिस नेस्कैफे आइस टी कम्स एज अ रेस्क्यू. आई जस्ट एड सम मिंट लीव्स एंड क्विकली विस्क दिस आइस टी पाउडर विद कोल्ड वाटर एंड सम आइस. I also add some lemon juice to alter the flavor according to our likings. The mint just does its magic and elevates this iced tea to a new level. Bhel are our household staple evening snack. So I usually keep sprouts ready and mix a quick and cold sprouts bhel to go along with this iced tea. सो आई विल मिक्स टमेटो अनियंस एंड लॉट ऑफ स्प्राउट्स इन अ बोल। उसमें मैं ऐड करूंगी धनिया पुदीना और इमली की चटनी जो कि मैं यूजुअली अपने फ्रिज में प्रिपेयर्ड रखती हूँ, और साथ ही में मैं डालूंगी थोड़ा सा लेमन जूस। स्पाइसेस के नाम पे मैं ऐड करूंगी बस थोड़ा सा सॉल्ट और बिल्कुल थोड़ी सी रेड चिली पाउडर एंड आई एम गोना मिक्स इट वेल। अब भेल है तो मुरमुरे डालना एसेंशियल है, सो आई विल ऐड लॉट ऑफ मुरमुरे टू दिस भेल एंड आई विल ऑल्सो ऐड सम नमकीन मिक्सचर एज वी लाइक इट एग्जैक्टली दिस वे। वेल, कैन देयर बी अ बेटर एंड ईजियर समर स्नैक? लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट बिलो। मंचिंग दिस डिलीशियस भेल एंड सिपिंग थ्रू दिस आइस टी, any summer evening can feel blissful. So till we reach the dinner time, summer usually drains you out and only a quick to make meal can sound appetizing. So my staple in this category is a one pot rajma. Main rajma ko 5 se 6 ghante pehle se hi soak karke rakh leti hu. Now I'll take cooker and quickly make the gravy for this simple rajma recipe. I will start by adding whole spices in the oil. जीरा, अजवाइन, तेजपत्ता, हींग और साबुत लाल मिर्च को गरम तेल में भून लेंगे। वंस डन, आई विल ऐड अनियन, जिंजर एंड गार्लिक पेस्ट और हल्दी डाल के मैं इस पेस्ट को अच्छे से गोल्डन ब्राउन होने तक सेक लूंगी। प्याज डालने के बाद आई विल ऐड टमेटो प्यूरी एंड मिक्स इट वेल। नमक मिलाएंगे और टमाटर को 3-4 मिनट के लिए पकने के लिए छोड़ देंगे। After 3-4 minutes, it's time to add some spices and I'll add simple red chili powder, a little bit of a garam masala and some coriander powder and mix it well and leave it for another 5 minutes till oil leaves its sides. North Indian flavors hain, so I'll quickly make an onion salad to complement this dish. Basically, pyaaz ko gol kaat ke uske lachhe nikaal lijiye. Add just a little bit of red chili powder, some salt and lemon juice and mix it well. Add lots of dhania and this salad is perfect to serve with your rajma. By the time salad is done, gravy is also done. Now just add the pre-soaked rajma and top it with the hot water of your desired consistency. Three whistles and rajma is done. You can also add some cream or milk to make the gravy a little rich because I really like it this way. I know rajma chawal is the most talked about combo, but don't judge me when I say that I like it best with some parathas. So I will quickly make few parathas to serve alongside. The truth is, I am more of a roti or paratha fan than rice. And that's why I have also shared some great and healthy paratha recipes in one of my previous video. Do have a look and let me know which one you found the most tempting. And here you go. Delicious dinner is served without spending much time in the kitchen to avoid that summer heat. I really hope this video will be of some help to plan your summer meals. Do give it a thumbs up if you like the recipes, as it really helps in growing the channel. I can't wait to talk to you all in the comments below. See you in my next video. Until next time, stay tuned.